Oh my god, I cannot believe this, but I mean the most amazing, most handsome fashionista is finally here and he's come all the way from Cape Town. I cannot believe Jorgie's finally here!
Oh my god, Jorgie!
There's a guy in town, his name's Jorgie. Jorgie thinks he has our woman and he's rocked up onto our shores. Jorgie, you better watch out. Who does Jorgie think he is?
Hello, Yella. Welcome to a new episode of The Review Brood. Myself is Jorgie. And from today on forth, I'll be handling the beauty, as you can see. The fashion, obviously. And everything's so lekker and influential here. And we're in the beautiful city of Durban covering the ZE Models fashion show with Zakiah Ebrahim. I'm so excited. Let's go check it out. Okay, Yella, we're here with Zakiah Ebrahim, the organizer of the event. No? Zakiah, how are you doing?
I'm very well, Jorgie. And you?
Can you just keep a distance, please, Moss?
I just like to be as close to you as possible.
That's what everyone says. But listen here now. We're here at the Amphitheatre at the North Beach. No? So tell us about the event that you had here today.
So, Jorgie, firstly, I'm so excited that you are here.
I don't blame you.
I have been following you for years. And guess what? I've been dreaming of wanting to meet you. And you're finally in front of me.
Don't touch, Moss. Listen to the question. I'll answer the question. Tell us about your ZE Models and the event you had here today.
Sure. So basically, ZE Models or Z Models is an agency that's currently trending. And we bring out the model in you, Jorgie.
You don't have to bring... I'll call me later, right? And what else can you tell us about what's the future of ZE Models and tell us the storyline behind today's event? Ne?
So basically, we've done a Colors of Love shoot today.
Valentine's Day, Moss.
Yes, and I'm loving the fact that you're here, Jorgie.
I don't have a Valentine's. Do you have anyone for me, perhaps?
Don't stress. I can be your Valentine.
Just keep it professional, please, Zakiah.
Okay,
no?
I'll try. So anyway, we've just shot the Colors of Love shoot for ZE Models, and it's been an absolute pleasure having the entire team here, as well as our team of designers, which is Get Elevated, Sabah Collection, as well as Big Brands.
Well done. Sounds so promising. I can't wait for the future. No? So ZE Models organizer here is Zakiah Ebrahim. We're going to talk to all the other beautiful ladies here and the men here, Nochal. All right, so stay tuned. So we're here with my biggest fan, Moss. Fan for me. It's very hot here in Durban, man. Yeah, I'm also hot here, man.
So how are you?
Hi, I'm your biggest fan. So
I can see, Moss.
Oh, and I must tell you, sizzling hot.
I know. But tell me, who are you? Tell you, talk to the listeners out there, to the watchers there. Who are you? What do you stand for?
Hi, I'm Natasha Nayager, and I'm the brand ambassador of Mrs. India South Africa, and I'm dressed by Get Elevated today by Deven, Hurku. And
are you feeling elevated today?
I am excellently.
Am I putting in a high?
Yeah, like I had a weed.
Oh, I'm like a Durban poison, you know? I can't,
yeah.
Okay, thank you, doll. You can go now, thanks. Right, we're going to interview some more people here, Moss. Who's next? Come. Ranelle, I see you, girl. She's looking like a Sleeping Beauty or a Cinderella. Oh, like a Cinderella. Where's your gloss slipper with the chilies inside?
It fell off when I saw you and I was running to come to you, Judge.
Oh, now she wants to talk to me, that she was waving there from the corner. How are you?
How are you?
Keep it professional. The mood here in Durban is so just, na? I don't blame them. No. But tell us, who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Get Elevated by Deven Hurku.
So fancy. And tell me more about the event and ZE Model.
Well, it was the first video shoot of Zeddy Models, which I'm very proud and honored to be a part of. But most importantly, I'm very honored to have met you.
Yeah, Durban people, it's like they haven't seen Boboti or you want to see my Great Gatsby like this. Never mind, don't answer that there. Okay, thank you so much. You can also go. Who's next? Look at this here. The bride and the bridegroom. What's your name?
I'm Migeshni Naidu.
Migeshni and you?
Chadri and Armugam.
Are you a couple?
Oh, 100%.
You're getting married?
Of course.
You're practicing here today?
Yeah. Practiced, yeah.
Fantastic. You look great. Look at that. Look at these people here. Keki, this is what the Durban flavors look like. They look like a quarter mutton bunny, na?
Full.
With egg. Oh, full.
Yeah,
full. So talk to us about Zeddy Models and your experience with Zakiah and the team.
So I've been with Zeddy Models since October last year, and it's been an absolute pleasure being with them. So much of fun, so much of excitement, and just a really great team overall.
It sounds like you're describing Mimos.
I've started in November last year, and it's been amazing. Zakiah brings out the model in every single person, so it's absolutely awesome.
So I'm the brand ambassador for Sabah Collection, and as you can see, they have stunning bridal wear. So I'm dressed by them, and of course, I'll be wearing them for when I'm getting married.
I love your energy, Moss. I hope I'm invited for the wedding now.
Of course, you're going to be front row.
Of course.
I love it. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Who's next? Ooh, Kekir. Are you Sleeping Beauty?
No, I'm Daphne from The Bridgerton.
Daphne, excuse me, that new series, no?
Duke of Hastings, I'm looking for him.
Looking for the Duke of Hastings. I'm a Duke of Hazard. Anyways. So tell us about your experience with the Zeddy Models, because you definitely look like a model, no? Like a front page of a magazine, no?
Thank you. Mm. Zakiah and team is absolutely amazing, and they just bring out my confidence, and I love them so much. So shout out to you guys.
You're looking very confident. What do you want to be when you grow up? Besides looking like me.
Well, I'm currently studying accounting, so it's my second year, so I want to become a chartered accountant.
Fantastic stuff. It was nice meeting you. Your name again?
Yashna.
Dashna, the Bridgerton girl. Thank you so much. Who's next? We got the handsome Aidan and the beautiful Cammy. How are you guys doing?
Oh, we're doing wonderful.
I'm great.
You're looking like you're dressed for a banquet, huh?
Yes, we are. In fact, we're dressed amazing. We're dressed incredibly by Sabah Collections and Get Elevated. I'm so happy to be wearing this, and I'm sure my partner is looking fine in that. But we're more worried about how you're looking.
Do you work on a plane? Because you sound like one of those air hosts that talk to us. Please sit down, Lika, and make sure that you order the Baboti and the cook sister. What do you think?
I absolutely agree. I agree.
What's your take on it?
My take on this whole event today was spectacular. I'm so happy to be a part of Z Models, and I'm so happy that I was able to wear a dress by Deven, Hurku, by Get Elevated, and also by Sabah Collection. So thank you so much for the sponsors, guys. We really appreciate you.
You're a very beautiful couple, I must say. I hope I'm also invited for the wedding.
Can I just say something? I'm actually his mother.
Jaylich, you are the mother. Yerra, we started very young then, huh?
It says a lot about me, yeah?
Hey, hello. You know, when it's Durban, when there's spice, you know it's going to be nice, no? Thank you so much.
Thank you as well, but we're on to you.
You're a mother and son. That's an interesting combination, Moss. Ooh, thank you for the Bollywood actor here. What's your name?
My name is Farhan.
Farhan, where are you from, Farhan?
I'm actually originally from Pakistan.
You're from Pakistan? I can see, Moss.
Yeah.
Are you also like a favorite with the chicken tikkas and the DVD?
Everything I like. Everything's on.
Everything. Oh, okay. Nice. Very nice. And who are you dressed by here today?
Sabah Collection. Today I dress up from Sabah Collection.
And your friend over here, is this your beautiful lady?
Sanalia Harthiel.
Where are you from, darling?
Stengel.
You from all the way from Stengel? From the farm? I heard it's far from here.
Yeah, it's very far.
You live on a farm?
Yeah, kind of.
You like the animal?
I love it.
Which is your favorite one?
Chicken.
You like to eat chickens?
Love it.
I also like chicken. And what about the horses? You like to ride the horses?
Why don't you accompany me?
Yara, cake for these people here. I'm so excited to be in Durban. Thank you so much, ladies and gents. I'll see you soon. Okay. Oh, the people in Durban are so friendly, man. I wonder, look at the bride. Ooh, cake here for the bride. Look at the one here. Hello, my darling. She's looking lekker. Lekker so's a cracker, moss. Hello, darling. What's your name?
I'm Aaliyah, and what's your name?
You don't know who I am? One of the first people. No, it's fine. I like that. Here we go.
Oh, God. I really wanted to meet you.
I can see it in your eyes.
I know. You look so handsome.
I know. Don't remind me. Anyways, I know I'm beautiful. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, no? But listen, yeah. Who are you wearing here most to die? You getting married?
What? I'm already married?
To who? Yeah, you flirting with me. You're the Durban people. They are just...
What can I do? I'm just such a big fan. But I am wearing Get Elevated by Deven, Hurku. And my groom is somewhere around. But don't tell him I said that you're handsome.
Okay, we'll talk later. No? Thank you so much. You can go. Thanks so much. Anyways, there we go, guys. Do we have some gentle... Ooh, there's a groom looking at me like that. Komiso. You look very familiar. I saw you in the magazines and on the socials. You are the Mr. India Dinger star, no? Come closer, don't worry. I don't buy it.
Promise?
I promise. What's your name? Introduce yourself to the viewers out there.
Hi, guys. My name is Desmin Moonsamy, the former Mr. India South Africa 2018.
2018? You look so young. How old are you?
32.
I like that. It's 32. Yara. Okay, and tell us about who you're wearing here today.
Okay, so I've been dressed by the Sabah collection, and I was a showstopper, the groom, this afternoon. It's been a spectacular time here at Z Models, and actually my first as well.
Oh, that's lovely. No? Now, I'm also hearing, I heard something in the air was telling me that I must F off because I'm handling your people there. What's this beef we got here now?
So apparently you want to take over our shows, and you enjoy taking over.
As long as you know, no? You can go now, sir. Thank you so much. Lekker. Here we go, guys. This is the ZD Models at the Amphitheatre here at the North Beach with myself, Jorgie. And you can catch me again on the review, but don't forget to like us on the socials. Now we've got the Facebook and the Instagram and the YouTube and the Twitter. So you know what to do. Lekker until next time. Tot ziens. Who's next? You want to come back for what?
I'm the brand ambassador of the Sabah collection. I have to state that.
You're the brand ambassador for V?
Sabah collection.
What is Sabah collection?
It's a nice Indian... I never do my Sabah collection. I never mention Sabah collection.
The dramas are happening here. When George is here, you must know. Things are flying. Sorry, you can talk about the... Okay, let's talk about the Sabah collection. Hello, Yella. You, okay, wait. I'm so nervous. Now, cuck nervous, man. Okay, Yella.
Georgie!